It is now starting my day at like 30 miles an hour instead of zero.
Whatever you're best at, you're probably better than AI. So how do we use AI to help you with the other aspects of your job? Lots of the stuff AI is good at is the stuff you hate the most.
Managing your grocery list, your workout plan.
Plan a trip to Hawaii.
The AI will do that for you.
Cool, finish, next task.
If you want creative work, then you want the AI to hallucinate.
Whoa, didn't think of that.
We're actually gonna generate a business plan. 5 business ideas, 20 creative names. I could have done it at 2 o'clock in the morning. You do not have to be a coder. My boss will make me cry if you don't answer. I'm not advocating that you threaten your AI bestie, but you gotta do what you need to do to get it done. We're now in the AI age. Let's buckle down and figure out what that means today.
I'm Manuel Sainsily.
I'm Don Allen III.
I'm Allie K. Miller.
I'm Ethan Mollick, and this is MasterClass.